Maybe this is what I've always wanted. A world in flames, where only the dead remain.
Ugh!